equal number, therefore the same number here, 5, and 3 plus 2 is 5. 5 can be divided by 5. 5 divided by 5 is 1. Okay. Finish. More examples here.